This is about you having true contrition, true meaningful apologies that you can build your relationship on and just leave it at that. You know, so So that's what the scorecards do. It gives you a way of being that much more aware of when you do that and how to get better at it.